In the following video reel, you will learn how to do a vintage voiceover.
Good day, fellow YouTubers. What is going on? I noticed that there aren't any good tutorials on vintage voice like you see in news reels or old narration in old movies. So I thought I'd make one because, well, I just figured out how to do it. So first you need to do a vintage voice. So you can do this one, for example. The U.S. Navy ships are going down. Let's listen to that. The U.S. Navy ships are going down. Yeah, and that sounds pretty much like what you would hear. So let's just trim the sound. And I already have a preset made, and it is Old Movie 1, but don't worry, I'm going to explain it to you right now. So first we have a graphic equalizer, 10 bands, and this is set to custom, but actually what this is a 1965, and I just put the 16K down to a minus 18, and second effect in the effects rack is, again, graphic equalizer, 10 bands, and it says custom because, yet again, this is 1965, but now it's part 2, and I just put this all the way down to minus 18. So next you have distortion, and, well, this is again set to custom because, well, this is my custom preset, but as far as I remember, it was Green Room Angus. Yeah, that's one. And after that we have mastering, and what I did here, I don't even remember. Probably I don't even need this one, but whatever. And then we have FFT filter, and I just made sure this is this goes only up to 10K because that's usually the case with old movies. And last effect is iZotope vinyl, and you can download it at iZotope.com/product/audio/vinyl, or you can just Google it. So yeah, it's free, you can download it, and down here you can do whatever settings you like. So I like doing 1960s, put the wear up to 30%, and dust all the way up. And now we have our old school voice.
The U.S. Navy ships are going down.
Yeah, and well, this works better with music and background noise, but because I have such a good microphone, I'm not getting any background noise. So anyway, let's do another one just for the test purposes. Well, I notice I have this preset in the effects rack, so when I record my voice, I can just play it back and it will be automatically applied. It is good to live in America, the free society.
It is good to live in America, the free society.
Well, the intonation is not that good, but you know, you get the trick. So yeah, thanks for watching, and maybe I'll make another video someday. I don't know. We'll see.
If you liked this video, please click the like button and subscribe to my channel for more such videos.
Also, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to leave the comment in the comment section below.